Controlling Jay Allison. Cross-size pass. What a toe save, but the rebound is tucked home. And worse news for the Ducks. It comes on the first power play. There's still another forthcoming. Eric Belanger sticks with it and pokes that puck home. You know, Anaheim was doing such a great job of protecting that cross-ice pass down low. And that's the whole key when you're facing a 5-on-3. Jaguar makes a great first save, and with one hand on a stick, Eric Belanger taps that over the line. You might have seen Keith Carney come in and slam his stick on the ice. He's upset because he can't get back to defend against the rebound. But what a brilliant pass that was to Eric Belanger on the doorstep. We talked about Jason Allison coming alive. That's what the big center.